In today's video, we are going to step into the real world and see what your favorite animals would look like as robots. Let me know in the comments below which robot was your favorite, and if you want to see a part 2.